We're glad you joined us for Middle Tennessee Record. It's a real action western, complete with cowboys and Indians. The Hayfield is based on a historic 1867 battle on the Bozeman Trail in Montana. The producer chose an MTSU student for the challenging position of director of photography for the movie. He traveled with the cast and crew to 6 states to shoot the movie and learned there's a lot more to making movies than tinsel and glitter. That's why we've added the name of David Poag to the A-list.
It was just these 2 days in Tennessee, and then a couple weeks later, the rest of the shoot was to take place in Idaho. I probably got to the set 2 a.m. that night, and call time was 6:30 the next morning for the first day of shooting. So I got there and hit the ground running. 3 or 4 weeks there is a blur of long, long hot days in Idaho with not as many showers as there were days, I know that. I think it's good for me because I always try to keep in mind the big picture, and that's what's important in a movie. Rather than going from one great shot to the next great shot, those great shots might not go together. So, definitely as far as Westerns go, I admire the Western. I think there's a lot of great Westerns, but I wasn't specifically trying to emulate off any certain influence.